Hello, this is Brainwasher, and, well, we changed the name because we don't have three peoples. But, even when we have three, two, or one person, we need the internet. And, well, the internet uses keyboards. You need to text and send tweets. But the keyboards are, first of all, QWERTY. Okay, so the QWERTY is a layout which is used by the majority of the world. But if you go to other places, such as South Korea, which uses sebulsik, which is something like this, and, well, the romaji or kana or kanji, these are just English keyboards. Okay, romaji, sorry. It should be this, yeah. But these are just QWERTY keyboards, and will pinyin, yeah, or handwriting. These are some stuff. What about jishikin? I hope this is right. Jishikin. Okay, that. And, well, the AZERTY, used by the French, and AZERTY, well, it has A-Z-E-R-T-Y. Strange cultural differences. What about QWERTY? The QWERTY is used in many nations, such as Germany, Switzerland, Hungary, Slovakia, I suppose, and the Czech Republic. And let's talk about keyboards. Well, the QWERTY keyboard is made to avoid keys clanging. If you have some of these keys clanging, what you will get is only ancient typewriters. And, well, we never use these. Instead, what we have is keyboards, the amazing type texture of all stuff. But even these keyboards, when the buttons cut out, can cling together. So, well, let's go to these situation in the 1800s, where typewriters were not very common. Sorry, it was the 1700s? But anyway, oh yeah, it's in the late 1700s, in 1790s or 60s, but anyway, in these days, the first typewriters had what known as the piano layout. And A to M and N to Z. These were original typesetters, but people thought these wasn't the best idea. So what they end up with is something called A E I O U layout, with the vowels on the top and the consonants on the bottom. But they thought these was not enough and made what's known as the QWERTY keyboard. I think it should be called the QWERTY keyboard, or QWERTY, yeah, that sounds the name. And, well, the dot and the R change places, and we get the now QWERTY. And what about Dvorak and Kalamak? The last